Good morning, Savage Nation. My name's Maddox.
And my name is Jaden. This week on ESPN, we'll be interviewing football and volleyball athletes. I'm here with Sawyer Sprague and Cooper Swan. Sawyer, how did the jamboree go for us, man, Savage?
I thought it went pretty well. We won, so can't do much better than that. Yeah.
And Cooper, how do you think the season's going to go? What are some goals we have for the team?
I think the season's going to go good. One of our goals is to win a conference championship and eventually win a district championship.
And beat Maryville. Go. Okay, guys, I'm here with Maddie Weiss and Miley Schrick, and I'm just going to ask them a few questions. So, Maddie, how did the jamboree go for you guys?
The jamboree went really well. We won, and we played really well together, so we're excited to start our season.
And Miley, you guys got two new gyms and a new coach, so can you tell me about that a little bit?
The new gym is really nice. It's really big, so we can actually split two courts. And then the new coach, she's really good. She pushes us really hard, and I think we're going to make it far this season.
Now here's the top football and volleyball clips from this week. This has been another week of ESPN.
Tune in next week for softball and cross country interviews.
Open gates and just stop parading. Oh, like we out the basement on one floor where it's vacant.